Oh, cutscenes, hooray!
God, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage. I was shitting myself.
In the dead of night, I'll meet you in my sleep.
He was.
I wonder how much longer this episode's going on for. Oh yeah, he does. Surely she should go back in school for this. Right?
I can dream come true, I'll take you where I want.
No, this is gonna be like it was last time when I thought the episode's ending and it turns out it's like it, and I'm like, there's me going, and it's still going! Oh boy.
Oh, the music's pretty though. My dear, what if I told you that the entire feat of our production rests upon your slender shoulders?
I'm like, is that a compliment? That was me. Fuck me. That was literally what I'd say, but like, fuck me. Like,
yeah, right? You know, you. Like, seriously, I love nights after a show.
So do I, actually.
Is
it's great.
Always like this? Oh, totally.
It's so
it's
good.
Such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
You can't stop smiling because you've done it. And you feel so accomplished.
First timer. Are you proud of yourself?
Yes. Still worried about things. Yeah, definitely. Actually, more really. I'm gonna hit that one.
I think I'm just happy it's over. The last 12 hours have been...
really has.
Freaking tense.
I felt like Chloe will say that.
You've gone through so much shit today. Right now is pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it. Yeah. It was magical.
It really was. That was beautiful, that scene. Aww. Say something silly, hold her hand. Yes.
Well, everything's been magical. Aww. Since we started hanging out.
Aww. Oh my god.
Let's
see. Oh, she's gonna make up. I thought she's gonna kiss
her
then.
Really? For real.
The third episode's not gonna be here.
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it. I know. I've been thinking about that all day. But that was... Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
She does.
Yeah, but, like...
Has she not gone
eventually.
Home yet?
Let's go now.
Wait, what?
Didn't we already agree on stage? We can't just... Why not?
Middle of nowhere, parents, money. Okay, fine, you mean, yeah. Parents?
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them. That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
One thing, my mom needs me. Yeah.
But I'm the only one my mom has left. You're right. What am I saying?
Mm.
She's got David now.
Come on, Chloe, no.
How far could we possibly get without a car? I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard. I was just seeing if I could. Well, can you?
I don't know. You? Maybe?
Maybe. It's not like I do this all the time. You'll figure it out.
Oh my god.
But you don't even know what shape it's
something
in.
Something tells me she's gonna win.
I don't need to.
Someone's
because
like,
I know you.
In an alternate universe, this is Rachel doing a back talk right now when she's winning.
In other words, we've got transportation covered.
Yes, and in an alternate universe of another game where you play as Rachel, someone's beating me on a thing right now. All right.
What about money? I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
I gave the money away. True.
I collected the money Frank wanted, but... then I gave it to that asshole, Damon. So I didn't get a cut like Frank promised.
Oh, yeah, I forgot
you
about
did
that.
What you had to do to keep Drew safe.
Yeah.
Still, that whole situation was so...
I forgot about that. Oops.
Messed up.
Oh.
We'll figure it out, Chloe. Anyway,
Lucy,
I've got more
to pay
than
back
enough
anymore
to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad.
Huh.
Or should I say, hush money.
Oh, God. Well.
Any more questions?
Well, it looks like we're running away.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going? You tell me.
Yeah.
What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
The junkyard. The open road, Los Angeles, New York. New York! That's where she wants to go.
Hell. New York City.
That's where she wants to go.
3 a.m.
Coincidence!
Cafe on
consequence,
St.
fuck!
Mark's, shoving pizza in our mouths.
I can't speak.
Shouting Broadway songs with 10 people we just met.
I
love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
I'd like night as well. And again, I feel like you should be going to scurry and do that. Aww.
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life.
Just date already.
Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Your bracelet a kiss if ever... I just said just kiss already and then it comes up. I can feel, if I do not hit A, you guys are gonna kill me. Here you go. I just said it, it's fate. It's fate, I just said it.
How about,
I literally just said it, it's fate.
How about what? A kiss? Really? I thought you weren't into that. At least it seemed that way.
She wasn't sure.
I know.
I didn't know how I felt. Do that one.
I guess I didn't know how I felt until now.
Part of the reason I didn't want to push her as well. But,
say something.
Please?
Please?
Are you gonna make out? Are you gonna make my viewers happy? And me. Oh my god. For the first game to do it, and this one isn't due! Yay! You're welcome, guys! Okay, I'll admit I wanted it as well.
I could get used to this direction.
Yay!
If you wanted.
I do. Yes.
Now
we're married, apparently.
That sounds great. Like, really great.
Yeah. It was fate, okay? It was fate. Was that meant to be ash?
What is this stuff?
That's ash, isn't it? Is that meant to be ash? Cause it's May, isn't it? Oh god, it's ash, isn't it?
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
Oh god.
Really?
Something's gotta happen and they can't leave, isn't it?
If you want to, I'm ready.
Oh god.
Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff
in
my house. For you or for me? I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you. Cool. Let's do it.
What if I was not wearing classic Chloe?
And then, we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
Okay. The episode gonna. Oh!
That sounds perfect.
I'm actually gonna start crying in a moment. Oh my god! I'm really happy I picked that! Finally, an option that I picked that doesn't make me think, oh my god, I just fucked up somehow. Ah! I was like, oh right, that's her dad. Now, time for me to lose it. Magic Hammer Backtalk Challenge and lose the first one of the The episode. The episode. No, it's not gone into credits yet, which means it's still going. Oh my god, how long have we been recording for? A while. Oh boy. Okay. Let's finish this and I can finally have my beans on toast. Wait, I'll just realise something. Whoa, I'm late walking my puppy. Shoot. I usually walk at like between 1 and 2 and it's 2:30. Oh dear. Oh boy. Okay, sorry Lily Pop. I'll have my breakfast and then I'll walk you. I'll give her a cuddle to... I've got to remember to put her chicken on. I always forget to cook her chicken. Okay, I'll give her a big cuddle as an apology. Right, here we go. Something's gonna happen to stop them from leaving. What about your mother? What, doesn't she need you too? Rachel's face like, what? That's funny. And shite.
Oh, you're home.
Hello, sir. So, why... What's going on? Are you not happy in your marriage?
Rose. Rachel's home. And she brought her new friend.
Hello. Girlfriend, actually.
Our star returns. You're just in time.
Aw.
Dinner's almost ready. Chloe, was it?
Yep, it was. I'm not gonna say it was.
Nailed it. I must have been pretty memorable.
You were. I get the sense that you're used to making an impression.
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent.
So she hasn't gone home at all. Well, I got surprised her mum hasn't messaged her or anything.
Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
Do it. She must? Must?
Of course.
I made chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted
up quite the appetite. I don't know what's... Like, I don't know. He's, like, remember I said, like, never assume? Maybe I did that one.
Thanks.
Like, you know, like never assume.
I
don't know what's going on with him.
For a sec and then bounce.
Oh, did you have other dinner plans?
You could say that.
Dinner plans? I always thought dinner was something that just sort of happens.
Chloe, no. I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but
yeah.
With you and Rachel becoming such fast friends...
At least they're being nice to her,
I
that.
Insist you, like, join us for
he
dinner.
He doesn't seem like a douche.
Don't you agree, Rachel?
Like, must be... Must,
yes,
like I said, there's always something
course.
Going on that you don't
Chloe,
know about, so we have to hear each other's
dinner?
Story, but
please?
Something must be going on.
Of course.
Right?
Great.
I'd like to try and give people the benefit of the doubt if I can.
I just need to wash off. Then I'll be right down.
Don't be long. In meantime, perhaps... You can help me with the table, Chloe?
Sure thing, Mrs. Amber.
Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here?
Totally.
Totally. Your parents love me.
Okay.
They're good at coming off that way, but don't let your guard down.
Why?
And, Chloe, we just need to make it through dinner. Try not to say anything that... You know, that I would normally say. Exactly.
Okay.
Just some quality time with the Ambers.
Oh, God.
What could possibly go wrong?
A lot. Everything. All things. Right, what does Frank have to say? Price, you did the right thing. Oh, okay. Oh, it's still more to go. Okay. Hurry up. I just talked to Damon. Good work. You can meet me tomorrow to pick up your cut. Your friend's an arsehole. Oh, wait, I can still pick it up. Okay, fair enough. What matters is he's happy. Whatever. Price, you did the right thing. Okay, I hope so. Oh, my mum's not messaging her. I heard you were in The Tempest. Yeah, I was kind of a big deal. I believe it. Everyone says the show was awesome. You get 2 medals for 2 good deeds today. Mikey's okay. Drew will text you an update in a bit. Oh, did they know about her giving the money? Oh shit, tell them both I'm pulling for them. Okay, never heard say it like that before. Hold a minute. Don't want to check. Oh god, there are more pages. I read that one, yeah. Okay, timestamp, here you go. Ever been to therapy? It's actually kind of awesome. I don't mean writing down your feelings and hugging and crying and shit. I'm talking about popping open the hood and getting your hands dirty. Rachel's awesome at it because, of course, she is. We talked about David moving in and how shitty that is. Rachel didn't want to talk as much, but I got her to open up. I'm glad I did. By the end of everything, I don't know, seemed a little less broken, I guess. Aww. Speaking of, I found this gnarly... Gnarly has a genie? Okay. Truck that I started fixing up. Who knows if I'll ever get it running, but for now, I'm glad I... Just to have a problem I might actually be able to solve. And maybe an escape vehicle. Stay tuned. Fixing trucks and fixing brains. Who needs school anyway? Chloe, the less broken fixer. Do more drugs. How does she... Does she cut out writing and stick him into spell, Max? How do you know when it's time to take a relationship to the next level? Do what you just did out there. I'm talking about my drug dealer. Oh. Frank, of course. He wants me to do a job for him, picking up money from Drew North. Drew North. You can see why I said that. Drew North. You know Drew Blackwell's premier jockstrap, and now apparently oxy dealer. I heard the term jockstrap. I don't actually know what it is. Dude's in pretty deep, it seems, but it should be an easy job, and besides, I could use the money for mine and Rachel's escape fund. Speaking of Rachel, guess who Skeezball Dad sighs... Guess who Skeezball Dad sighs piece I saw coming out of Frank's RV? I can't read. I pressed Frank for info and learned that her name is Sarah, and she's only been around for a couple of weeks. Oh, and she loves... The droogs? Weird, what's droogs? Alright, off to make my triumphant return to Blackwell. At least I'm getting paid to go there this time. Chloe, the criminally awesome. And my puppy's barking again. Fuck! Remember that easy job for Frank I told you about? Yeah, not quite, you think. First, jack Samuel's keys, then use my Jedi powers to get past Skip. Into the dorms, which I mean talking about my lady piss till he freaked out and let me in. Took a brief detour into Elliot's room and read his poetry. Dude's got feelings for me. I think I'm flattered, I guess. No, that's fine. You got Rachel. You're good. Anyway, I found the cash, but then Drew and Mikey showed up, followed by Frank's psychopath boss, Damon, who's a dick. Have you ever met someone that you just knew never to fuck with? I hadn't until today. Damon started beating the shit out of Drew for the money he owed. Drew wanted to stay with Mikey. Wanted me to stay with Mikey, but I couldn't take the sound of Damon hurting him. I opened the door and gave the money to the asshole. Saying asshole's weird. Just so he'd leave Drew alone. Unfortunately, Mikey tried to be a hero and got hurt. It was all so fucked. And the most fucked part, that I had anything to do with it. Chloe the Peacemaker. Just when I thought this day couldn't get any more dramatic. Wait, let's back up. Guess who tried to drug Rachel and jack her role? Don't worry, Rachel and I turned the tables on Victoria and gave her a taste of her own medicine, literally. Sadly, the drama doesn't end there for me. Stupid Juliet got caught in the stupid fire, and now I... Yeah. When did she even write this anyway? Let's just say there's exactly one person in the world who could make me dress up in a funny costume and act out Shakespeare in front of an audience of all my least favourite people. And she happens to be next to me at exactly the wrong moment. Chloe, the fuck my life. You hit the wrong thing. So I survived, just in case you're worried about me. You totally weren't. But that wasn't easy. I had to remember what to say and where to go and not to flip off everyone in the audience. Not gonna lie, I totally killed it. Once I got past the stupid makeup and the high blinding lights and just let myself get lost in it all, I guess acting is really about forgetting the rest of the world exists and being completely in the moment, Drew. When I'm with Rachel somehow, that becomes easy. We ended up creating a new story together on stage, a much better story because this one ends with the two of us escaping the island and sailing off into the sunset together. Take that, Shakespeare. Will real life turn out so awesome? Well, time will tell. Chloe, the bardest bitch in the town? Bardest? Last page. Time has told, and no, it turns out that real life is not like the stage. It's so much better. We're leaving tonight. Boom. Peace out, Arcadia Bay. We're headed to New York, home of greasy pizza, hipster bloggers, and who cares all that? All that matters is it's not here. I didn't believe Rachel at first. It's not that I don't trust her, but she tends to get swept away in the moment. Let's just say she erased all doubts. What, you need me to draw you a map? We made out. As awesome as you may imagine making out with Rachel Amber sounds, believe me, it was a bajillion times awesomer. After a quick stop by Rachel's house, we're headed off. Next time you hear from me, I'll be an ex-Arcadian, just like you. Chloe, the so much better. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, okay.
Huh. Wow. Rachel really was an overachiever.
They're not gonna go though, are they? Something's gonna happen.
Glad I nipped that in the bud.
Oh god, okay. What's gonna happen, I wonder? Hello, sir.
It's like 1,000 times more skeevy when the skeeviness is all polite to your face.
I don't know. Maybe not.
Hiya, Mr. Amber.
Turns out that woman does seem to be a bit of a douche.
Chloe, what can I do for you?
Rachel, sure.
Your daughter's pretty great.
Yeah.
Thank you. We're fond of her as well.
Aww.
You ever feel like she's so awesome at everything that you just want to shake her? Yeah. Me neither.
Oh, come on, sir.
So, you're a district attorney, huh?
Does that mean he's a
I'm
lawyer
your
or something?
District attorney.
So, I can call you if I'm ever district arrested?
Dude, have a sense of humor.
What would you be arrested for?
Drugs.
It was a joke.
Oh, yeah. You're not
a good
at this,
one.
Sir. My god, you're boring.
Clearly.
You're boring, sir. Come on.
What do you think? I thought Rachel was perfectly cast.
Yep.
She certainly was. We're very proud of her. I had no idea they were going to do that.
Do what?
I don't know the name for it. Reverse casting?
Oh,
casting
right.
a woman as a man?
Oh, she's originally meant to be a dude. Oh,
I
yeah,
just
also.
Meant the wizard part.
Okay.
I suppose
I don't know
that's
the play,
also
sir.
True.
Gotta go.
Duty calls. Hey, good chat, Mr. Amber.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're a boring man. You are a boring man. The thing wasn't working. Here we go. What is the
they
paper?
Say all news is local.
But damn.
But
largest fire in Arcadia history frightens residents and baffles authorities. Oops. It's going to have an emotional end like the last one, right?
There's like not even a single Cheeto stuck in this thing. Doing the play was bad enough without having to read about it afterwards. Hope Mikey's okay, though.
Oh god, yeah, let's read this. Armand, who's that? Congrats to the wonderful cast and crew of The Tempest. So sorry I missed out. Emergency came up. Love you guys. I am so sorry. Can't be bothered reading the names. Why sorry? You don't control the fire. Or do you? Chloe held it out like a champ. Thank you, Steph. Hey, Steph, any updates on Mikey? Recovering. This isn't the place to discuss. Text if you want to talk.
How to clear browser history. Followed by a gap for all of yesterday.
Oh dear.
That's like cheating asshat 101.
How to incognito tap. Oh dear.
Poor Rachel.
Oh god. How to incognito. Oh dear. Oh, let's. Okay. Oh, there's gonna be a backtalk challenge. There's gonna be a backtalk challenge. Well,
I guess some families actually go to Paris instead of just talk about it their whole lives.
Been there. I've climbed the Eiffel Tower though. Well, I've been to France. They make
the
best baguettes
the
ever.
Pants
like, well, I went to
here.
France. I asked for a sandwich. They gave me a baguette that was as long as my arms, and I remember just sitting there holding this baguette in my hand, thinking, I love France. I was like, in England, you just give you like a little, these little shitty triangle things, but nope, they give you a great big thing. And I was like, God bless France. I didn't say that. I was only like 7. How old was I? Although there was a terrifying moment when I lost my parents, and I couldn't ask for help because I couldn't speak French. And then this French couple came to me, started talking to me, think they was asking if I was all right, but of course I couldn't speak a word of French.
So
I was like, what? Then I heard my mum call
like.
My name, so I just ran.
Somehow
I was only like, I forgot how old I was, but I was very, very young, and I was like, I don't know what you're trying to say to me. I literally have no
it's
clue what this couple was trying
to
say to me.
Rachel growing up here.
I think it was two ladies, actually. I don't remember. It was years ago.
Happy
like,
here.
Over 20 years ago.
At least.
Ah,
mini-me.
Like, I'm just not helping, I'm just sitting
now
in the stuff.
I'm taking her away.
Yeah.
Or is she taking me away?
I think it's partly both, but I have a feeling you two aren't going. Something's
really
gonna happen.
Like
something
kind of
is going to happen that's
gonna.
Because there's a third episode. The third episode's gonna be New York. Unless the third episode is you
Stop
running off and deciding why you should come back. I don't know. Oh boy. Cool chair, though. Alright, Mr. Boring, let's walk away from you. Can we go up there?
I should stay down here until Rachel is ready.
I wonder if I should get to see Rachel's room. That'd be cool. I'd love to see Rachel's room. Okay. Okay, anything else I can click on? Table. Look at the table.
Everything about this house is nicer, cleaner, better, and more expensive than mine.
Yeah, it really is lovely.
Which isn't saying much.
This is really lovely.
Still. How many cabinets do you need?
Hello. They're pretty. Oh, I like the fact they're green.
Glasses. Damn. Ooh. The ambers are fancy as shit.
Oh my gosh, they're green. I love it. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. Did they say anything else?
Never realized that getting drunk could be so complicated.
That's so cool. I like this place. Grandfather clock. Hello.
Damn.
Well, it's late.
Wonder if this is a family heirloom.
What time are you having your Oh, wait, they did come back from a play, so that's probably why they haven't had it yet. Okay, fair enough.
Oh, I think that's an original.
Who gives
a shit?
Yeah, I was like, ooh, I don't know what that is. Really? Just, I couldn't do so better than that, and I'm the worst painter on the planet. I have no artistic skill at all. And my pigs are making noises now. Whoop.
Rachel and I both had great childhoods.
Aww.
Mine just ended a little before hers,
Aww.
I guess.
Oh, she's so pretty. Where did she got her light-colored hair from? Grandparents, I guess. Improved look.
What the Amber family considers entertainment looks a lot like what I consider homework.
Well, if this counts as a graffiti, you gotta answer a question? Don't have to answer it because I'm gonna get it wrong. Literal. Illiterate. Sure. I like it, just letting her do it. Lol. I'm gonna get in trouble now. Yay!
Solved it.
Well, okay, now she's gonna hate me. Well, okay, now she hates me. Okay. My name's Rose,
so
that's what I say.
Clean. I bet Rose would kill it with my mom at the diner.
That'd be awesome.
If I open this, will skeletons come spilling out?
Let's find out! No.
No skeletons. Lots of shiny dishes, though.
Lame. True. What do you want? Hey, Price, sorry about what I said earlier. You were only trying to help. Oh my god. No way. I'm sorry, Drew. I had no idea what to do. That was so fucked. It's okay. Mikey's alright. I'm alright. Also, he says thanks. Tell him I said hey. We'll do- Oh my god. Drew! That was lovely. Oh my god. Okay. He points up for you, sir. So he's not mad at me. Thank goodness. Maybe I did the right thing. Maybe I did the right thing.
Something about this photo doesn't seem right. I should fix it.
D.A. James Amber cracks down on drugs. How? You girl, you're a greedy, okay?
Can't tag this. Well, Rachel's mom is right there. She totally bust me.
But you can draw in her book? Okay. How do I get her out of the way?
Hi, Rose. Your husband's cheating on you.
Pass the ketchup.
Pass the ketchup.
Oh, God.
Hey there,
this is
Mrs. Awkward. Amber.
Chloe. I'm so glad you're joining us tonight.
Yay.
I like her.
You borrowed that shirt from Rachel. We call it the Rorschach shirt.
Oh, wait, sorry. So look, I was trying to hit one. I don't know how she said it. A birdie.
I guess I see a bird?
Yeah, well, I kept thinking it was a bird.
Interesting.
Or sorry.
Well, wash it before you bring it back.
Rachel, okay.
So, Rachel was pretty awesome tonight.
Yes, she was.
Yay.
Though, to be fair, she's pretty awesome every night. I wish I were half as driven when I was her age.
Aww.
Me too.
That's sweet.
I get the sense that you're a force of nature yourself. I can see why the two of you get along
so well.
I like
how they let her in the house, despite the fact she's just been expelled from school.
Because it still seems crazy to me.
I want to hit that one last.
Integrity, honesty, loyalty.
What?
And laughter
it's
and kindness and generosity. Just get my little penny now.
Oh, right. Sorry. I guess I'm still getting used to being an elected official's wife.
Yay! Strong words. Married life.
What's it like being married to the DA?
Defense attorney?
Much like it was district being attorney. Married
was
to anyone district else, attorney? I imagine.
When I think DA, I usually think it's defense secrets, attorney.
Right?
My jargon?
Secrets?
Like attorney-client privilege and all that.
Well, as district attorney, he brings cases against criminals on behalf of the state. He doesn't defend them.
Oh, so he's not he's not a defense attorney then, so what do you do? I don't know. Someone explain what he does, please.
Yeah, what did you think of the play?
Oh, I can hear my puppy coming, oh god.
Rachel was typically amazing.
I need a drink.
But I never liked The Tempest.
Oh.
What did you think of it?
To be honest, I only
once I
really
got
read a
saw,
couple
I
pages.
Think I would like it, just so I don't understand
the
a word. It's
not
saying.
Really my thing. I guess I'm not so into saying words someone else came up with.
Fair point. Then again, I'm not sure you can judge the entire art form based on the
I'm
dead
nearly
white
out.
Men.
I hope the episode's ending, I'm nearly out of water.
Damn. Shots fired, Shakespeare.
Done, done, done. Okay, that's the last one.
So, you putting me to work, or what?
Yes. If you could please take 4 plates from the cupboard and set them on the table.
What if I can't?
Excuse me?
You said if I could.
My god, you guys are boring.
Never mind.
You guys are boring, come on.
You're quiet, Chloe.
Okay, at least she's a bit,
Alright, Chloe, you've set the table without ruining someone's marriage before. Piece of cake.
I wonder if she'll make sure to move later.
It's off to the table with you.
I like that. And the plates are going to magically disappear. Watch it, guys. Magic powers! The mouse is not moving. Okay, magic powers! But everyone has magic in this universe. It's amazing. Oh, God. Maybe Rachel does have, like, magic or fire wind powers, and the house has got to set fire. Oh, God. Oh, God. Is every episode going to end in fire? Is every episode going to end in fire? Oh, boy. Knives and forks? Oh, one of her mum's got right. Chloe, Justin Williams. Mum just called. Don't, for God's sake, I can't read this. Thank you. Stop typing! Just called me. Were you in the play tonight? I would like to have seen that. To see that. I would have liked to see that. It kind of just happened. I know it was last minute. I'm glad you're doing well. It would be nice to see you tonight. Are you coming home? Please, Chloe, I miss you. It's done.
Yes, Chloe?
What's next?
Plates? Check. Anything else?
Actually, could you be a dear and ask Mr. Amber what he'd like to drink with dinner?
Well, she's serving now?
I will be a dear.
And so will Maxine.
To James.
Rachel.
As long as I can avoid using the words cheating and scumbag, I should be fine.
Like I said, you don't know his side of the story, even though chances are he's probably turns out he's... I don't know. We'll find out.
Something else?
Maybe.
What's your vice, Mr. Amber?
I'm sorry?
Oh my god.
Your wife wants to know what kind of drink you're having.
My god, you don't know how to talk.
Let's say sherry.
Okay.
Okay. One... Two, three,
Sherry.
Sherry.
You're boring. Come on.
Comical.
You're boring.
Chloe, maybe you can help me understand something.
Okay.
I'll give it a shot.
Huh?
Rose and I, we're worried about Rachel. Yesterday was so unlike her. What do you suppose is going on?
Maybe you know. Beside me, beside you. That one, I don't want to say you.
Besides all my bad behavior rubbing off on her, you mean?
Another joke.
Probably.
You tell me. It seemed like you and Wells were happy to believe that this morning.
And you were all too eager to play into our expectations.
Mm-hmm.
In my experience, that's a tactic people use to cover for someone else.
Oh, yeah, I covered for Rachel. You're welcome.
Rachel is her own person. She's responsible for her actions.
Really?
I'd be lying if I said I didn't have concerns about your friendship, but perhaps you're exactly who Rachel needs right now as she navigates the choppy waters of adolescence.
I can't decide whether I like what you just said there or not. Yeah, exactly. Thanks. I don't know, like that. Exactly, thanks. Apparently I've got another thing. Okay. Oh, that's for the mother, isn't it? I didn't say besides you because I didn't want to go towards, like, don't want to say anything. Can I lie?
Yes, Chloe?
Yeah, okay, no, I can't. Okay, I would have lied anyway.
The boss man would like a sherry.
Thank you. The glasses are in the china cabinet.
I know where they are.
You can place one at his setting.
How am I supposed to get to China? Kidding.
My God, you guys are boring. How the hell? How in the hell are you Rachel's parents?
You got it.
Thank God she has a sense of humor. Come on, people. Jesus, malarkey, man. Pretty take.
It's the triangle-shaped one.
Thank you.
Basic shapes. Now you're speaking my language.
Just the one? Where's he sitting? Do I get to place? Do I have to choose where to place it? Oh, he put it there. Okay. I wonder if you have to choose. Oh, there we go. Apparently you don't. Well, the game's saved. Alright. I'm pretty sure the episode's ending soon. Right. Oh boy. I'm gonna cry at some point, I know it.
Yes, Chloe?
More?
Oh, what else? Feel like I'm getting good at this.
Only one last step. As our guest, you may do the honor of lighting the candles. The lighter is in the...
It's cool. I've got my own.
Cool.
Oh.
You never know when you'll need to light a candle. Right?
You are a paragon of preparedness.
Thanks. I have no idea what you just said.
She moved.
She moved.
Time to light some candles and bless this joint up a bit. Finally, Mrs. Amber has her back turned.
Let's do it.
Time to fix this photo.
Now, what should I say? Frankenstein monster, Count Dracula. Let's do that one. Because Christopher Lee played him and I watched Lord of the Rings last night. Not when this was uploaded, but by the time of recording this, I watched Lord of the Rings yesterday with my friends Alex and Jordan, and it was amazing. Oh my God, I finally got to watch Lord of the Rings. Yay! And I know Christopher Lee's in it. Christopher Lee's awesome because he does metal and he was an old man. Who can you not love this guy? And I've never seen him as Dracula, but I did that for Christopher Lee. So. Okay, here we go. Oh my God, I'm so happy I finally got to watch it though. Like, I've read some Fellowship of the Ring and Two Towers.
And Fire.
I'll get on to The Hobbit and Return of the King eventually.
What could possibly go wrong?
I actually enjoyed the books. Not bad. Very hard to get through at the time, but they were good to read. And Sam! And my God, Legolas's hair in the movies. Wow. Okay, I'm going to stop talking about Lord of the Rings now. But even my friend Alex is like, yes, I agree, Leslie. His hair's majestic. Yeah.
So, Chloe, are you and Rachel in any of the same classes?
Not anymore. I wish.
I wish. Rachel's all honors. I'm still trying to get into remedial... What's it called?
This is all I got left.
Vocabulary.
What about that fire?
These people don't know how to talk. Oh, dear.
Dinner's really good, Mom.
Thank you, Rachel.
Don't say anything.
The way the fire spreads so fast, I've never heard of anything like it.
It's scary. It's
almost surreal. They say a fire like that could only come from a crime of passion.
Passion? What does that mean?
I don't know. You tell me. Because you're the DA, of course.
It's certainly troubling. The latest report from the commissioner's office suggests arson.
Arson? Why would anyone do that?
My phone's on silent.
Any number of reasons. With everything going on in the world today, even a town like Arcadia Bay isn't immune to the ills of society.
I cannot imagine how difficult these last few years have been for you, Chloe.
Aww.
Now that you and Rachel have become friends, I
More
want
than
you
friends.
To know that our home is always open to you.
Cool.
Aww.
Thanks.
That's sweet.
Well said, dear. It's imperative in such troubled times as these that we remember what is most important to us.
Please tell me you're being serious.
Family.
Please tell me you're being serious.
Family's not merely a gift.
Oh dear.
It is a responsibility. As such, those we love must be cared for and never, ever taken for granted.
Oh no. Attack James, calm Rachel. Oh, what do I do? 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 You know what? Maybe I should hit calm Rachel. If I hit attack James, she might scream at me for starting it. I'm gonna do that one. I'm not gonna be able to start it.
Yeah, that's super true. And also remember, Rachel, that even when shit's
like I can't be the one to start this, ever, right?
It's not up to me to get involved in this. As long as you just keep calm.
Mm-hmm.
An interesting philosophy, Chloe.
Did I do the right thing?
Yes, indeed. Not one that I would endorse.
I heard a while ago that sometimes it's best not to go into the backtalk challenges. That's the first time I ever said no.
But to each
like
their
I said,
own,
it's not,
I suppose.
It's not my place.
Fucking blow me.
It's up to Rachel to say something, not me. Explain, distract. Should I? Oh, what do I do? I'll just keep going.
Crap. I'm so clumsy. Rachel, can you come help me find another
Stop
fork?
It. Chloe.
Okay.
I can't sit here and listen to this bullshit anymore.
Rachel!
Stop it, Dad! You're a hypocrite! Okay?
Okay, Rachel started, okay.
You lying,
cheating
piece of shit!
At least I tried. I tried.
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
That's the thing the
James?
Was for.
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel, honey, whatever you saw or think you saw, I know it's hard.
Oh, excuse me?
But I need you to trust me.
Why? Trust you? Think we saw. I'm gonna say that one.
Think we saw? Are you trying to gaslight us? There's no thinking involved. We saw you locking lips with some other woman.
Might as well back her up now.
Best part is, she and I use the same drug dealer.
Oh god.
That's enough! You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer.
Excuse me?
I know exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw you.
Excuse
me? And I let my wife's compassion get the better of me.
Oh? What kind of person is
a
that?
A delinquent.
Excuse
a
me.
Broken girl from a broken home.
Oh, fuck you.
That's enough. James.
Thank you. Thank
I
you, Rose.
I will not have you continue to speak to her like this.
Oh my god, she's got fire bending. It's fire bending powers about to happen. Oh no. Something's gonna happen. Something's gonna happen. Oh no. Something's gonna happen. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Rachel, what's gonna happen? She's gonna break the table or something. Wow,
Why
I'm psychic.
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth? Stop
I'm psychic
lying. Apparently. Stop being a politician for one fucking
oh,
minute. Can't you just be my dad?
Rachel, that woman you saw.
Okay, like I said, there's always something going on that you don't know about. What's happening?
That was your mother.
What? And it ends! Right! Over the end of the last episode, she's like, that's definitely not my mom! Well, plot twist! So is it just like the one making out, like cheating making out? It's more like a making out, like nice to see you again kind of making out.
Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time.
Why is that coming up?
From the perfect start.
Why is that subtitles there? Why is it saying that woman's not definitely not my mom? You're welcome. Okay, I hope that's a mistake. Is that meant to be there? Or is it trying to remind you? That's weird. I don't know. Well, okay. Well, it's off. Oh, and her name's crossed out too. And it's gone. God. I didn't kill anyone. I don't think I messed up at all. I hope I didn't. Yeah, I know it's not her mum. Why is it up there again? Sorry, Joyce. Sorry, Joyce. I'm really sorry. Oh, I feel so bad for Joyce. Bless her. She must feel so lost right now. Dear God. As I said, she really should have spoke. Instead of, like, inviting Dave to live with you, you really should have spoke to Chloe first. I mean, it is her home too, remember? Oh, Samantha. Are we smiling at her? Oh my God! Wait, did I hit the right option? Would that not have happened if I didn't hit that option? Yay! Oh, Samantha! Okay, Samantha's now my favourite character. I do love Rachel, I do love her character, but I love Samantha. Oh my God, like, she would be my best friend. Hi, Sarah. She's so pretty. I don't know why I keep saying that woman's definitely not my mom. Yeah, I can't figure that. Like, remember how I fangirled over Warren? Well, I'm fangirling over Samantha. Well, not in the same way, because I am actually straight. Anyway. And yep, that is definitely not her mum. We know this, thank you, game, for telling me that. Is it gonna go away now? Thank you. Yep, go away. I might as well skip the credits, because, you know. Oh my God, I did it. I didn't kill anyone. That is good. I didn't get that scene with him banging on the door though, screaming, where's my fucking money? But I guess that would have happened if I hit the other option. Okay, let's skip this. Okay, you took the blame for Rachel. Okay, most people did that. You emptied your pockets at David's request, and yeah, you gave Damon the money. Only 33% of people did that! And you... Oh, yes, yeah, baby! And the rest of... I wonder how many of those are homophobes. Wait, what? Okay, like I said... The reason I did that is because, like I said, like, if you were the parent of that situation, what would you prefer? Your children to get beaten to possibly to death for this kind of thing? I was like, and I have a thing where if I hear pain, I can't stand it, okay? This is what, you know, I freak out when I hear people get injured and blah, blah, blah. Like, God damn it. Okay, I think I did the right thing. I think I did the right thing. I had to do that. I had to. Okay, at least he thanked me for it, so I think I did the right thing. Oh, friend stats, right, okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, yeah, I've got to look at it next minute. Okay. Okay, none of my friends did that. I'm the only one out of my friends who did that. Wow, okay. Well. We're good, guys, we're good. Well, at least my friends get to see what happens when you hit that option. I had to, okay? Just I had to get it to stop. And like, it's like, if he got the money before he can do it again, then the father will like, what if it killed him or something? You know, I don't know how, that guy was mad. He was gonna make it worse. So, oh, okay. You didn't talk to Elliot about the play. Oh. Wait, what? You meant, did I go to, oh, I didn't mean to. Okay, that was the one I misread, I think. You agreed to start over with David. Okay, then. You put the singing man. Yeah, we all did that. Wait, this. Oh, this is the friend stats. I've got to say, you don't pay off your debt to Frank. How would he pay it off? Where'd I got the money from? You didn't tell Steph that Rach was single. Okay, which she technically wasn't. So, you didn't return Drew's money
to him. Wait.
Oh, okay. That was the other thing, right? Fair enough. You told them how to help open it, okay. Well, some person didn't know what to do. Okay, we're all split on this one. That was a bit difficult, yeah. You confronted Victoria before the play, yep. You told Rachel you'd like to go to New York, or doy. My friends hit that one, lol. Rachel attacked James at Donna, you attacked James, okay. Yeah, I did the right thing. Look at the world stats, okay. Right. Okay, I got the most on that one. Got the most on that one. I just want to see if I'm in the minority for any. Only 2% of the world paid back the debt. Wow. We didn't return Drew's money. Okay, hang on a minute. Hold on, what the? What? Oh, okay, but... I'm confused. Like, I didn't give him the money. How's that different to... Oh, you know what? My brain's hurting right now. Okay, well, yeah, the world's really split on this one. Wow. Yep, what? Okay, I'm in the minority on that one. That's interesting. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna have my puppy barking in the garden again.
Shit!
What?
Shit!
Now what? Is it working? It works? What? What's going on? What's going on? Chloe's story continues in the next episode. Buy more episodes now. I already have them all, so. That's a nice picture, actually. Hmm. Okay. Well, I have to go sort out my puppy now, so, thank you for watching Anchor 16, everybody. This has been, Before the Storm. In the next episode, it's... The hell is empty, apparently. Oh, boy. Hopefully I don't fuck up in any way. Bye, guys!